Okay, but first place, Patrick of Pristine Racing.
Really, but...